currency has announced demonetization of rupees 1,500 notes in order to wipe out the existence of black money and put an end to corruption. As he stated, new 2,500 notes will be introduced shortly, and people who have the old notes can exchange those for lower denomination or deposit them in their bank accounts.